do, but you don't hate the people, man. You hate the sin that they do. But you don't hate the
people. Hold on, wait.
No, you hate somebody else.
We're not here to hate, man.
Let me see what the Bible says. Okay. Right now, you come out of emotion.
We're not here.
You love the master.
No, I love everybody. I love.
Let me see what the Bible says. How about that?
Listen to the hatred.
Let me see what God says.
Let me see what God says. You're not coming out of love. You're coming out of anger. So if they're hot, I can receive that brother better right there. Let me see what the Bible says. I can receive that brother better now. You're angry. Y'all angry.
Praise ye the Lord.
You're angry.
Ain't nobody mad but the Lord, man. A new song.
So the Bible says, sing to the Lord a new song. Let me see what we're going to sing to the Lord.
You hate Christ. You hate. You got hate in your heart.
Praise the congregation of saints.
He rejoiced in the tribe of Israel. Let these people rejoice in him. Now you're talking. You hear what the Bible says.
We're not to hate.
That's the old covenant.
There's a new covenant.
I'm going to tell you what the Bible says.
Your heart. You're here to love.
Let your people be
loved. You want to hear what the Bible says. You want to hear what the
Bible says. Let the children of Zion be joyful in their King.
Let the children of Zion. Who is the children of Zion?
Are you angry?
You are the children of Zion.
You're angry. It's okay to be there.
The Bible says
his name in the pants.
Man, you can't. Nobody else.
High praises of God.
God forgave you.
But the high praises of God.
We love you.
What is the high praise of God?
The Bible.
You preaching out of
Christ. Lord in their hands.
You preaching out of Christ.
Forgive.
You're not walking in the
room. You're not walking in the room.
You're not a brother of any type. I can receive you. Who is that? He did. You white master. The master. That's the heathen. He preach forgiveness. Preach forgiveness. Upon the preach hatred. You standing out here saying hate is right. Let God take care of that race. Your job is to forgive. That's your job.
You know the funny thing about that?
God ain't call you to hate.
The white men put this up for 100 of years.
Look, let me tell you.
The black men never said the white men is racist. Now we can do that. We that the black man ain't got Christ is a black man. The black man got a problem with
you. You're not a Jew outwardly.
That's the problem right there.
You're a Jew by your heart.
You're in love with this.
You're not a Jew outwardly.
You're in love with this.
You're not a Jew outwardly.
There you go.
Just because you're black don't make you the son of God.
There you go.
Why is your heart working? How's your heart working? Just cause you black don't make your son of God. That woman might get to heaven before you do. That white woman might make it before you do.
Hold up. Go back. Go back.
That white woman might make it before you do. Your heart ain't right. He come to circumcise your heart. You're angry, bro.
Let me see what the Bible says.
Forgive.
There you go.
You preach your hatred.
It's on emotion.
Ain't nobody mad but
the devil. It's on emotion.
You're in love with that slip, master. Ain't nobody mad but you preach your hatred.
Yes, me.
Preach forgiveness. Preach love. Then you got the audience attention.
Let me see. Let me see. God
preach your hatred.
What God
said? Wake up. That's the old
testament. Even Esau have I hated.
That's right.
I thought God love anybody.
That's what you allow, brother.
Esau,
no one can keep that whole Bible. That's why you're saved by faith. Nobody can keep every law in that book. You're trying to get in. I'm keeping all the law. You can't keep the
white man.
That's why God, the Son of God, came in. You still stuck on hatred. You angry, brother.
God said he had that slip, master.
That's
what God said. I don't care what you need to say. I'm going to go what the Bible said.
That's right.
What is God about this? Let my say, read that again. For the Negro.
As it is written,
you angry, brother. Preach love and forgive
me. God
wins everything with love.
I thought there was no head in the Bible. I thought God loved
you. You ain't no better than the slave master. You ain't no better than the slave master, man.
Hey,
your heart wrong.
The Negro
is your slave master. You preach your hate, brother.
There you go. There you go.
There you go.
What does the Bible say? Read that again.
Let me hear you say something.
We went to Bible.
Let me hear you say, he forgave you then. Then why you here today with that big old boy?
Guess what? That's in
there. Then why you here with that big old boy?
That's in
he forgave you. He forgave you. Who were you?
For the
who were you before you found out about hate? Like you sure don't know nothing about love.
Go to Malachi chapter 1. Because the Negro loved their slave master. Listen, I don't care what you say. There's nothing you can say.
You might
know I'm gonna get
saved. Lord ain't right. God measures the size of a person's heart. Not of a word, you know. Father did
it.
Our forefather did this. You see the stupidity of the black man? Our forefathers put us in slavery. You see, brother, go back to school.
God. You didn't we a generational curse. We were cursed because of their disobedience.
Your father did this.
I hated Esau.
Wait a minute. I thought God loved everybody.
See, God give me another pastor. Give me a God. Y'all know the white man.
Give me that Bible dictionary.
You're not of God, you preacher. Hey, bye-bye.
Read.
Edom figures prominently in the prophetic scriptures as the scene of great future judgment.
So let me guess. So what we're teaching is hate. What do you call this? This is not hate, huh? This is love, huh? You've been worshiping this for 400 years. That's love.
I hate
that's love,
Esau.
Huh? You see the madness about the black man? This is love.
No.
You're the only one in the earth that worshiping a God that don't look like you. That's love.
That's right.
Tell me how they got in slavery.
That's love.
Tell me how they got in slavery.
That's
you can't.
Love.
All you know is I hate Esau.
That's
tell me how they got in slavery.
I thought so.
You're an educated fool.
One thing about it, though, ain't no God with one God. Prominently in the prophetic scriptures.
We're going to read about Esau, the so-called white man today. Read.
Edom figures prominently in the prophetic scriptures as the scene of great future judgment.
What is God saying about the white man?
As the scene of great future judgment.
Great future judgment. That's what God said about the slave master. That's what God said about the slave master. And guess what? That's what we're going to teach. Read that again.
Edom figures prominently in the prophetic scriptures as the scene of great future judgment. She is the only neighbor, of the Israelites who was not given any promise of mercy from God.
Wait a minute. I thought God loved the white man. What is God say about them?
She is the only neighbor of the Israelites who was not given any promise of mercy from God.
Guess what? The slave master is not going to make it, brother.
He means put him out of the congregation.
The slave master is not going to make it.
Put these two brothers out of the congregation. They are not true Israelites. This light skin one and this light skin.
I'm waiting for the king.
They got to go.
That's what I'm waiting for.
He had white. You got a hair white man reading your book.
The book of Hebrews chapter 12.
That's a simple book right there.
You got a hair white.
You know what you want on these brothers? You hate yourself. You hate yourself. That's your problem. You hate yourself. You love him. That's your problem. You got this in your head.
That's
your
problem. That's
what you got in your head right now.
That's
what you got in your head.
That's in my head.
That's what you got in your head.
Right there. That's in my head.
No, that's in your head.
That's not in my head. That forgiveness is in my head. I forgive him.
You see, there you go. There you go. I guarantee you tomorrow you're going to bow down to this garbage. I guarantee you that. But you cannot show me this in the Bible. You cannot show me this in the Bible. Tomorrow you're going to bow down to this guy.
You're an educated fool, man.
Let's be any fornicator or profane person as Esau.
As Esau.
Who for
that's the only scripture you know.
Perfect. For you know that afterward when he would have inherited the blessing, he was rejected.
He was rejected. What is this about this slave master?
He was rejected.
He was rejected. I don't give a damn how much you defend the white man. Guess what? He's not going to make it in the kingdom of heaven.
That's right.
That's it. I don't care how much you love them. They're not going to make it in the kingdom of heaven. That's what God said.
I know some black folks that don't make it too.
Yes. That's what you just see. You just see one of them right there.
That's right.
You just see one of them right there. Read that again.
When you have inherited the blessing, he was rejected, for you found no place of repentance.
That's right. God said, Esau find no place of repentance. Who is Esau today? The so-called white man, the slave master.
That's
that you
right.
Love so much. You want to defend it. The black man is the only one in the earth who worshiping a God that don't look like us. When you look at the Chinese, they worship Buddha. When you look at the East Indian, who they worship? Krishna. But guess what? The blind man bowed down to this garbage every Sunday.
That's right.
But you cannot show me this in the Bible.
That's right.
But I can show you that Christ is a black man.
That's right.
The black man have a problem with that. I don't want to hear it. That's racist. How the hell that's racist? The white man put this up for almost 400 years.
That's right.
You don't find that racist. But when we come here and you cross the black man,
that's
you hate that.
That's
because you hate yourself.
That's right.
That's That's because the black man hates yourself. That's why we're killing each other every damn day.
That's right.
You don't see nothing wrong with that. It's not the white man who's killing us. He's also killing each other because of hatred.
That's right.
Because guess what? If I see Christ in you, you see Christ in me, we will never kill each other.
That's right.
We're here to tell you, Christ is a black man, whether you want to believe it or not. You want to defend the white man? Go ahead, die with the white man.
That's right.
Because guess what? All you should have, you're going to die.
How did Jesus look? How did Jesus look?
You want to know how did Jesus look? Go to, we're going to show how Jesus look. Uh-huh. I'm going to show him like Jesus. People. Jesus don't look like this. I guarantee
sure
you that.
He sure don't. I agree with y'all.
Well, how he look then?
Go to Revelation.
His hair was like sheep wool and his skin was like bronze. Because the Bible speaks it.
The book of Revelation,
the Bible
chapter 1, verse 14.
The slave master will not make it into the heaven. I guarantee you that.
That's
the slave master is not going to make it to heaven.
You got
to
stick with the word.
I don't care what you say. Read.
His head and his hands were white like wool.
What is the Bible say about Christ?
His head and his hands were white like wool.
The so-called Negro is the only one who got woolly hair on the earth.
That's right.
Not this garbage. This is not my woolly hair. You so-called Negro is the only one who got woolly hair on the earth.
That's
read.
Right.
What are we reading? The description of Christ, the black Messiah. Read.
His head and his hands were white like wool.
Read.
As white as snow. And his eyes were like a flame of fire.
His eyes were like a flame of fire because Christ drank a lot of wine. Read.
And his feet are like fine brass.
What is the color of brass? Where are you a Christian? What is the color of brass? Brass is brown, brother.
That's right.
Brass is brown. Christ was a black man. That's why Christ is a black man, not a white man. That's what the white master, that's what the slave master tell you.
You bow down every Sunday.
That's why you bow down every Sunday to this garbage. But when we come here, we tell you, no. You mad at us or you preaching hate. But this is not hate. You worshiping a God that don't look like you, you don't find that something funny with that? That's not hate. That's what the Bible said, two-thirds of you gonna die.
That's
guess
right,
what?
Right?
Some of you Negroes deserve death.
That's
because
right.
You don't want to repent. Read.
And his feet are like fine brass as if they burn in a furnace.
Anything you burn in a fire, what color it is? If you burn rice in a fire, what color it is, brother? Black. Christ was a very dark-skinned man.
That's right.
Not this garbage you got in you. Some of you got this in your house right now.
That's right.
Your Negroes got a wake-up call coming. I'm telling you straight up, if you don't repent, you're going to die with the white man, master.
Right. That's right.
You go ahead and keep following the master. You're going to die with the master. The same one that raping your wife, lynching you, now you love them.
That's right.
You see how stupid we are? We confused in the head.
That's right.
You're not supposed to forgive?
We confused.
You're not supposed to forgive?
Forgive who?
I'm saying ourselves, anybody.
When the Bible said forgive, who he's talking about?
I'm asking.
The Bible said forgive your neighbor. He's talking about your own brother, brother. That's what he's talking about. Because remember when God gave Moses the law, right? Who was living next to you? It was your own people. So when he said love your neighbor, forgive your neighbor, he's talking about your own brother. That's what he's talking
that's
about.
Right. That's it?
That's it, yes. The kingdom of heaven is only for these people right here.
That's right.
If you're not in this sign, keep walking down the street.
That's right.
Whether you want to believe it or not, guess what? We don't care. We're going to teach them. Because that's what the Bible said. Only these people is going to make it to the kingdom of heaven. The master's not going to go nowhere. It's as simple as hell. Read.
2 Ezra, chapter 6, verse 54.
We expect you to argue because you know the brother come here, he didn't say how I'm going to make it to the kingdom of heaven.
Right.
He want to argue for the master. How master the master is going to make
that's
it.
Right.
That's right.
How come we only always care about the white man?
That's
what about
right.
You? What about you, family? What about ask yourself, okay, brother, how I'm going to make it to the kingdom? How my kids going to make it?
That's
it's
right.
Always about, oh, is the white man going to make it? No!
That's right.
The answer is no. They're not going to make it. I don't give a damn how much flyer they pass. They're not going to make it. Read.